What would you say to that American worker to tell them that actually free trade and the WTO has been good for them?
I would say that if you look at objective evidence, you will find that the US, China, all the big countries have benefited enormously from world trade. But we should also admit that some people have been left behind.